When I studied philosophy, I was told there's nothing like African philosophy. I wanted to know whether there's African philosophy or not. And I discovered the miracle. Everything the Yoruba people know is in Ifa. They developed this computer system. According to them, there were 16 disciples of Orumila.
Orumila is a philosopher. The name Orumila is a symbol of fetishes. I think the television they use will help me to shame that thing.